mean, the amount of adrenaline that kind of hits you when you walk out, it feels like there's no rules on the stage.
We're One Direction, nice to meet you all. Thank you so much for choosing to come and spend your evening with us.
Performing on stage feels like it's what it's all for. There's so much of making the album which feels like you're in your own little world. When you get to this part, it kind of feels like it's not about me, it's not about us anymore, it's about them and like making sure that they have a good time, and that's kind of the most important thing.
Wembley Stadium, make some noise!
I think in general there's something about the live music. You know, when you listen to the album, you hear the song, but when you're, you know, when you're stood right there on the stage and you can hear the drum, the guitars in your ear, it just feels like that's how it's supposed to be played. Crazy feeling that I don't think you really get anywhere else. And I think that's why the high is so good. I think that part of it is addictive. It's my favourite part, for sure.
I just want to say thank you so much for your support.
Not doing shows for a while doesn't make me sad. It makes me excited for coming back and doing more. The best thing about it is that every show is different, and there's always something exciting about the fact that it can go wrong. You sing the same songs, but you're never gonna get a crowd that is exactly the same. It's people's faces. Every show, there's always like sections, probably where you feel like you connect with a few people in that area, and it's all about them having a good time.
Everybody in the world knows that you're the best fans.
It is nice to, you know, if you take an extra second and actually just have a real moment with someone.
Oh my God, this is incredible.
I don't think I've found anything that feels as good as performing. It'd be fun to try and find it.